This is Die Sporting Network.
Back here at the Tunnel Vision Folly, Archbishop Curley. New era getting going here. Jags only have five. They cannot substitute. There's a full bench over there for Curley. And that could be maybe the difference in this one in general. Emerson and Team Silk in John Al coverage. They're on the Wednesday. Three, no good. Got it in there. Early 2-0 lead for the Friars. Three, that's it. 3-2 game. Yeah, for the Jags. Side, got it in there. Game and a turnover. Time out. Curley takes it. So 15:41 left in the first half. 5-2 lead for New Era. As always, check us out on the Die Sporting Network, Instagram, the Twitter, Die Sporting Network, official Facebook page, Die Sporting Network, finally right here on the YouTube, the mothership, Die Sporting Network, 800 plus subscribers strong here. Early 7-2 lead. Go back up with it.
it. Save.
And then miss. Defensive rebound. No good. Clock at three. Air ball. Right. Stayed in bounds, barely. It's a drive with first throw, and it did not drop in. Keeps it. 7-3 games so far. Three ball, no good. Curley has to lead back by one. That's a drive inside and it goes in. Back up by one. For three. Spin down. Offensive rebound. Up. Over. There, stand out. Trees was there to wait. Get it. Big City. Kick it back off the other way. And an intentional foul. Intentional technical foul. 9:52 left in the first half. 11-9 game for Curley. Three ball, no good. Offensive rebound, shooting two. Offensive rebound again. Hesitated a three shot. Shot clock at 20. Three ball. No good. Didn't hit the rim, but it went in anyway. Shot clock was rolling down. The ball hit the rim. The ball did not hit the rim.
Are you the person that videotapes for the team?
Well, for the area, yeah.
Is it for Curly?
It's for both.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Let me give you my card. Check us out on social media and like the YouTube channel.
Okay, thank you.
No problem. Inside the floater, that one didn't go either. Turnover. Back here away from New York. Layup goes. Three-point lead here, 14-1. Three ball. Ah, tipped him in. No good. And a foul stop. Timeout by Curley. There's 7:06 left. 14-11 game here. Three. Got it. Doubles the lead by 6, 17-11. It's only the second team foul against Curley. Second shot, no good. No free throw attempts, they not go. Turn it over. Should be 2 points here. No. Did not get it. As they say, can you believe that? Find it away. Inside. Floater goes. That got the job done. Burn over. All the way to the basket, and two shots coming. Shot here coming up. Time out by New Era. 19-13 game here in the first half. We'll be back to bring you the rest of it. Coming up. Back to game action here, boys. Archbishop Curley boys, that is, up 19-13. So New Era is the first half. Draws 9 to a close. Open jumper. Got it. Swings again, open three, got it! That's a three, no good. Quickly, back the other way. Pull up, got it in there. Couple nice buckets. 21-18 lead.
Here we go, Simone. Here we go, Simone.
Come on, Ray! Go!
Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here
we go. Offensive foul. Ball back to New Era, they can tie with a three. Another chance, that didn't go. One more time. It goes in bounds. That's a three. Got it. We're tied at 23. Stolen. Back over. Reversal, no good. A lot of bodies in traffic. But then we're picked back off. Swings. Swing again. For the lead again. No good. Offensive rebound. First shot clock. One more time. The chopper intermediate. And it goes. City. Up and over, no good. Nice defense there to stop that. New era up two to the basket. We are going to the line to shoot two. 42 seconds left here before the half is over. Shot in there. Tied game at 25. They're left in the half. Gotta give New York credit. They only got five guys. Right now, they're getting it done with the five guys. Side, no good. Shot clock is off. Curley trying to take the lead. And we'll be coming to the line to do so. Shot goes, 1 point lead. Faked it inside, and that's the half. A tightly contested first half with New Era hanging in there here and only down by one at halftime. Stay tuned. Come in attractions here on the dice right now. Again, out the shotgun formation, Simeon. Fakes it, throws it, and it's something! You seen that one coming, and you see it's called Pick Six City! Touchdown, Panthers! The away behind the Friars at home with one hand is Wally.
This is Die Sporting Network.
Second half on the way. Curley up by one. 26-25. Shot clock was winding down at 10, and then a steal and a foul. First team foul against Curley. That's a steal. Back over. Layup goes. 3-point lead for the Friars. Three ball. Got it. With that even at 28. Wide open three in the corner. No good. Offensive rebound. Inside layup goes. Able to get the nice touch. 30-28. A foul. Offensively, that is. And Curley gets the ball back. Team Silk and Emerson still the time. Work here today. That's a three. Got it. Step back, shoots it, hits the back on. .28-33 game here. Open the corner for three. Got it! 36-28, biggest lead for Curley. Timeout by New Era. Right now, Curley and the depth they have is certainly their difference. We'll see how New Era comes out this time out. Guys.
Watch out.
Back to game action here. Eight-point advantage. And now an offensive foul. Curley gets it back.
Get the uniforms here.
Hold on. I saw Wade over there.
I
Who's defensive assessment here for New York? Spin move! And a foul. Six on the shot clock. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No good. Shot clock violation. That's a three, no good. Offensive rebound. Yes, swings it back over. 16 on the shot clock, reversal, no good. Layup goes. Biggest lead for Curley. 40-28. Attrition of bodies. Taking its toll here on New York. Shooting two. And out.
Archbishop. Newer will keep it. Turns it over. Here comes Curley. Oh, man. Ball's going back to Newer. Pull up. No good off the bat. Nice steal. Shooting two. We're at the halfway mark here in the second half. Layup went in. No good. Timeout again by New Era. Right now they're down by 14, 44-30. Right, the game action here. New Era trying to get back in within striking distance of this one. I'm batting out of bounds. Jags keep it. That's a three. Got it. Three. No good. And a reach in. Thank you. second shot here. No good. Off the technicals. Tune up. 5:48 left, 50-33 lead, 17-point advantage.
Bobby.
Here for Archbishop Curley. One of two, and across the lead, down to 14. Besides staying with Curley.
Yeah.
shot no good. Missed it high. Third chance goes in. 3:07 left. 52-36 game. They make it 52-38 type of game. Side. Count it and one. That's a three. Not dropping this half. Got it in there. 9-point advantage for time. Side. 140 and 89 seconds left in this. No, travel. Now both teams hold a foul on it. 1-on-1 being the fact. The team pulls. Got it in. How about that shot? Seconds left in this one. Timeout by Curley. 27 seconds left, and that's when Curley line ain't gonna get to a win.
You can't go by yourself. You have to win. You gotta win.
Action here.
Hey, Riley.
Good night, Irene. 6:45. Reversal and another foul is called. Shooting two again. Violation on the shooter. Stolen and flipped back. That will do it. Tap and go. We'll put the finishing touch on this one. 58-45. This is your final. Curley moves on in a far lead. The ball and say, what happened? And I just turn out the last couple times. Team Silk and Edmondson, the final answer here this weekend. Son of a Pauline, that's coming up next.
This is Die Sporting Network.